guys, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is a winter haul video. This is a mix of items as usual. So I do have one accessory in here. I did get a new bag and the rest are clothing pieces, but this is a mixture of everyday items. So I got a new coat in here. I have some chunky knits, but I also have some more special occasion pieces. So very ready for the upcoming holiday season. So I hope you guys enjoy this and let's get started. This video is kindly being part sponsored by Lily Silk, who I have worked with a few times before now. If you're not familiar with them, if you missed those other videos, then they are an online store specializing in silk items, and they do everything from silk clothing to pillowcases. They do sheets, pajamas, pretty much anything you can think of in silk. They also do a few other high quality fabrics like cashmere as well. And their pieces are such beautiful quality. The pillowcases I sleep with every single night are from Lily Silk, and I've been using mine for, I think it's going on 2 years. They are still going strong and they have so many benefits as well for your skin, for your hair. Really help to reduce hair breakage, just would highly, highly recommend. They're very good value for the quality of silk that you're getting. They only use kind of the best types of silk, so it's all mulberry silk, just amazing quality. So if you haven't checked out their pillowcases, I would highly recommend doing so. I do have a few new in bits from them here today, so I'll also be sharing those as well. And I do have a discount code for you guys, so you can take 15% off your order with the code. I think it's Amy15, but I will double check that and pop it on screen. I'll also list all the details in the description section, but definitely worth checking out. Their pieces are so gorgeous and they also make wonderful gifts as well. So first up, this blouse. Oh my goodness, I was so excited when I saw this. I think this is the most stunning thing. I love the color. It is the most perfect shade of kind of warm caramel golden brown. It is so stunning. This is just a very, very beautiful blouse. So really, really nice if you wanted to wear it for work, but I also think it would look really elegant on a dinner date. You can wear it dressed down with jeans if you wanted to. Just one of those pieces that's gonna be so incredibly versatile. You do have this little hook at the top there, so you can wear it completely buttoned up or you can have it loose. So I do like that versatility. You have these kind of half cap sleeves as well. Of course, it is 100% silk and the fabric is just so beautiful. It drapes in the most stunning way. And I am just full on obsessed with this color. I believe this came in a couple of colors, but as soon as I saw the shade, I knew I wanted this one. Just really beautiful, really versatile. I am so excited to pair this with all my brown tone bags, and oh, I just absolutely love it. And the fabric just feels like an absolute dream. Next up is this black sweater, and I'm a big fan of black sweaters. I wear them pretty much every single week, I'd say. I have a few variations, but all of mine are quite form-fitting, so I wanted something just like a little bit looser, which still wasn't overly baggy. I saw this and just thought it was absolutely beautiful. It is 100% cashmere, and it feels just like amazing quality. It's a really nice weight. It's not too heavyweight, it's not overly flimsy or see-through, it's just right. And I love the fit of it. It has this beautiful kind of boat neck design, and it is a straight down one, so you can just wear it kind of relaxed. You can also tuck it in if you want to. Just a really nice layering piece, which is still very, very warm because it is 100% cashmere. And I just thought this was beautiful, absolutely gorgeous quality, really well priced as well for 100% cashmere. And I just thought this was so perfect. Definitely one of my favorites. I feel like this is the sort of thing that you're just gonna have in your wardrobe for years and years to come. And I'm just absolutely in love with it. And speaking of really great basics, this white t-shirt, it is way too difficult in my opinion to find good white t-shirts. They're either too expensive or too flimsy, they don't wash well, whereas I feel like this one is just fantastic. This is actually a silk blend, which I didn't even really realize was a thing in terms of white t-shirts, but it absolutely makes sense that that's how you'd get a really nice feeling one. This one, I'd say it isn't kind of overly flimsy, which is often my issue with a lot of white t-shirts, because if they are too flimsy, not only are they more likely to be see-through, but they're also not as likely to wash well. Whereas this one has just the right amount of weight, so you feel like it is going to keep its structure, not see-through at all, but at the same time, it has the right amount of flow that I think it's still going to fit in a really nice way. And I'm just in love with it. It has a really nice kind of flat neckline, just the right sleeve length as well, and just the right amount of looseness. So it is that oversized look, which is what I wanted, but it isn't kind of so, so huge that it looks ridiculous. Just very, very excited about this. I feel like silk blends are a total revelation to me for t-shirts, and just over the moon happy with this. Next up is a dress, and I just thought this was the most stunning thing. I pretty much love everything about it, from the beautiful deep navy color to the beautiful more kind of winter appropriate floral print. Like, it does have elements of spring, but I feel like this definitely would not look out of place even in the coldest winter months, obviously indoors because it is still a dress. But I just thought it was lovely. I love the longer length as well. It is double lined, very, very nice quality. It flows in a really beautiful way. You do have these tie sleeves as well, so you can get a really nice fit. It just zips up at the back, and you do have a little bit of ruching on the back, so you can get a nice fit, but on the front of the body it is just kind of a regular fabric. It has this beautiful little ruffle detail on the neckline there, and I just thought this was really beautiful, really lovely for any upcoming holiday parties. I think it would also work beautifully if you have a winter wedding to go to as well. Just the prettiest thing. I love how it fits, and I just love the overall print. Speaking of really beautiful festive tops, I thought this one was the perfect shade of red. This is the loveliest blouse, again, pure silk. This one is double lined as well, so really, really nice quality. It has a gentle V-neck, so it is low, but it's not like kind of crazy, crazy low. It's just the right height to show off some really nice jewelry, I think. And the color is the prettiest shade of red. Like, it's a true Christmassy festive red. Really lovely. I think, again, this would be beautiful for parties, but I also feel like it could be repurposed for work as well. It is a slightly wider body, so you can also wear this with denim or kind of trousers, pants, but at the same time, you can obviously tuck it into a skirt as well. You have a wider base right there, so there is a little bit of a stitching hem just for like a little bit of extra detail. It's a really nice, comfortable fit as well, so you have a nice sleeve drop, and it's just kind of a really, really beautiful classic blouse. Lovely quality, lovely fit, and just the prettiest color. Next up are some pajamas, and I thought these were just so beautiful. This color is stunning, and I'm not much of a green person. Like, I feel like I can count the number of green items I have on one hand, but this shade is just beautiful. It's like a really beautiful kind of olive green, but it's a bit more muted, so it's almost like a shimmery pastel. Just so pretty. The white trim makes it look so elegant. The actual pajamas are beautiful quality as well, so the fabric feels absolutely amazing to touch. You do have these slightly oversized pearly buttons, pockets on the front here, and that gorgeous white piping all the way through. How stunning are these? Just so beautiful. You do also have the bottoms right here. They have a drawstring back, so you can get a nice comfortable fit, but on the front you have a flatter seam with just a tie right there as well, so they actually look really, really neat and put together whilst also being ridiculously comfortable and luxurious as well. Right on the bottom there you do have this beautiful white seam again. And I just thought these were so beautiful. They come in a whole bunch of different colors. I love this green color though. Really, really different, just really elegant, and just the most beautiful PJs. Really beautiful if you wanted to treat yourself. I think these would also make a gorgeous gift as well though. The silk is such lovely quality, and who doesn't love silk pajamas? Like, just so unbelievably gorgeous. Next up is this sweater, and I just thought this was the most beautiful thing. This one is also 100% cashmere, and the fabric is so crazy soft. It is absolutely gorgeous. Like, I just want to be wrapped up in this all the time. Really well priced as well for 100% cashmere. You have this beautiful kind of, it's almost like a waffle knit, but it's kind of like a honeycomb waffle knit, if that makes any sense. I'll try and do a close-up so you can see the pattern. It is really, really beautiful though. It's a really nice oversized fit, so I'm planning on wearing this with leggings. You could definitely wear it with denim as well though, and you have this really nice kind of semi-high neck, so it's not a proper roll neck, but it's just a little bit higher than your normal crew neck. You have these really nice kind of generous sleeves as well, and it's just very, very warm and toasty, and it's just the snuggliest thing. Absolutely gorgeous. I think it's so, so pretty, and just a really nice classic white chunky sweater. Next up, I did get in a new bag, and I saw this one online, and I just thought it was the most beautiful thing, and I was debating which style exactly to go for, but I thought this kind of mini style was just so adorable. And so the packaging is from Gucci, and I did take a photo, so I will kind of show that, but it came in its Christmas packaging, which I thought was so beautiful. So you have this stunning red Gucci ribbon, and it just goes against their green packaging so beautifully. I'm so excited for Christmas. But the box looks absolutely beautiful. And then inside you do get their now kind of standard, which is amazing, their little tote bag. This one is a much more kind of regular size one than the other one I got. The other one I have is just huge, whereas this is like a nice regular size. It did come with like a card and then tissue paper. Even the tissue paper is all printed Gucci. Like, their packaging is just so stunning now. I did already unbox this, which is why it wasn't all kind of neatly in the box, but it is this absolutely adorable little berry print monogram padlock style bag. I think I have that right, but how gorgeous is this? So it comes with a leather strap, and I'm just gonna open it up. So the strap goes on right there. So if any of you are familiar with the CeraVe Aria bag, very similar in design to that. And I love this because I feel like I'm gonna be able to swap out all the different chains. So I'll be able to use my longer gold chain, I'll be able to use my shorter one, as well as this leather strap as well. The actual print, which is absolutely what made me fall in love with it, is this really beautiful kind of rose gold berry print all over. So the base is the classic Gucci monogram. And then on top of that, you had this beautiful berry print made up of cherries and strawberries, but it's in a metallic rose gold. So the juxtaposition between like the rose gold coloring and like the darker Gucci print, it's just so quirky and cute. I think it's absolutely beautiful. You have this little top handle right here, and then it just pops open like so. The hardware is really beautiful and shiny. It's a really, really bright gold. Just says Gucci right there on the front. And then on the inside, it's actually a really nice open space. So it's very, very lightweight. It's very, very simple. You just have one card slot right there at the back, and then that's it. So you can actually fit in a decent amount because they haven't faffed about with dividers. And then apart from that, no pocket on the back or anything like that. Very, very simple. My only niggle is that it doesn't stand up by itself, which I really wish that it did, but I love it so much that I'm willing to forgive it for that. And I do love the fact that I am gonna be able to switch out all the different chains and straps. And I just think this is adorable. So quirky and different. The whole line is just absolutely adorable. And I am so in love with this gorgeous berry print. Next up, I did get a new coat, and I did that about this one because I didn't need another navy coat. I do have another one in a wrap style, which I really like, but the fit of this is just so beautiful and perfect. And I just ended up giving in because I thought it was just so gorgeous. So it's a really nice classic cut one. So very, very timeless. Like, I don't feel like this is going to date at all. This also comes in the camel color as well. So if you are after a nice fitting camel coat, definitely check that one out because the fit on this is just so perfect. Like, it fits really, really nicely. A slim cut, but at the same time, you have enough room to add layers in if you wanted to. The sleeves are nice and slim as well. It's something I've mentioned time and time again, but it's so important to get a slimmer cut sleeve. If you do have too much bulk, it's just gonna make all the proportions look off. You do have a kind of, it's almost like an asymmetrical kind of fastening, but you can also fold the collar down as well. So you can wear it in a few different ways. It is a button up one. It is kind of got a double breasted element, but you can't see that because all the buttons are hidden. So you just end up having a very, very streamlined look. On the back, you do just have this paneling right there, and then it hits to just above the knee, I believe. So a really nice kind of everyday coat, looks absolutely beautiful with leggings and denim. Also really nice with skirts and dresses, just a really, really beautiful timeless coat. And the quality is fantastic, like fully lined. It just feels like a very, very well-made piece. So even though I didn't need it, I'm so happy with it. I know I've shown it a few times. I've already worn it a couple of times. I've gotten so many questions on it, but I feel like this was such a fine, just a really, really beautiful, elegant piece. Now for a slightly more practical one, and I know this one isn't overly exciting, but I feel like this is the perfect version of what it is, and I am probably too excited for what it is because it is just kind of a fleecy jumper, but I love it. Like, it's so, so nice. It fits really, really nicely. It's a very, very classic design. Again, something that you'll be able to have for years. I believe this comes in gray and one other color. I went for the navy. It's a really simple kind of medium weight sweater, I'd say. So I said it was a fleece. It's not actually fleecy on the inside, but it does have that kind of nice quilted cotton feel. You do have a zip halfway down there. So it has a medium high collar, I'd say. It has slim sleeves and then just pockets at the front, but the pockets aren't overly bulky, which is always nice. You have the little detailing right here with the brown leather trim. At least I think it's leather anyway, but it has that kind of look to it. The hardware is like a nice brass, and it just feels like a slightly more elevated everyday sweater, if that makes sense. You know, it's not anything fancy, it is a casual sweater, but it feels very pulled together, very classic. I love the fit of it, very, very comfortable and soft as well. And I just thought this was really smart looking. Again, I'm probably more excited about this than I should be, but I just love my everyday basics, especially when I find some that look a little bit more pulled together. I just think this is really, really lovely. Next up is a little bit more of a mixed one. So it is a sparkly one, but it's sparkly like on quite a casual item. I actually thought this would be perfect for kind of brunches and more daytime things during December when you want to be like a little bit festive, but you don't want to go like full on glam during the day. I thought this would be perfect. I'm just planning on wearing this with some faux leather leggings. So it is an oversized black t-shirt. You have these rolled sleeves, which are kind of sewn in and rolled. And then on the top here, you have this absolutely beautiful kind of starry pattern. So you have these little sparkle details all the way throughout. I just thought this embellishment was beautiful. Like, it has a really nice amount of sparkle to it, so it does kind of just shimmer when you move, but because it's a t-shirt, it doesn't feel like too much. And I just thought this is really, really unique and lovely. It was quite a lot for a t-shirt, I'd say, but you do have that added detail, and I just think this is so, so lovely. So I was really excited about this, and with some faux leather leggings and some heels, I just think it's gonna look a little bit edgy while still very Christmassy. Down to my last two items now, and these are both kind of full-on sparkle items. So the first one is this fantastic mini skirt. I love a good all sequin piece, and this one is just very, very classic. I'm just planning on teaming mine with probably like a fluffy white sweater. But if you wanted to go full-on glam with like a bodysuit or something like that, you absolutely could. I like to try and balance my proportions out when I'm wearing a mini skirt, so I do think I'm gonna go a little bit larger on the top. But I thought this was adorable, very comfortable as well to wear, which not all sequin items are. It is fully lined, so you are protected from those sequins. It just kind of zips up on the side there, and there is like a little bit of stretch, but not too much. I think the shimmer is just so, so beautiful. Really fun, really flirty, just a really great holiday piece. Next up is this absolutely gorgeous sparkly top. So definitely not one if you don't like sequins, but I love a sequin and I just thought this was so stunning. I got it and I wasn't sure if I'd like it when I received it, but I liked it way, way more. I feel like it fits really, really nicely. I think this one comes in two colors. I went for this beautiful kind of champagne silver color. There is a lot going on though. So it is a long sleeve. You do have the kind of button cinches right there at the wrist. It is this kind of cold shoulder, one shoulder detail, but you have the bow on one side and then it just drapes down. I thought this would be beautiful with everything from skirts to denim to leggings. Like, you could really team this with anything. Let the top do the talking, and I just think it's beautiful. Like, the perfect festive top. So cute for holiday parties, really pretty if you wanted to wear it on Christmas Day as well. And I am just over the moon with this. I think it is so stunning. So that is it for this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. As always, I will include links to everything I included in the description section below. I'll also pop in all the details for that Lily Silk discount code if you wanted to check that out. If you have any other questions for me, then leave me a comment. Let me know as well which your favorite piece was down below. If you enjoy these haul videos, please do give us a thumbs up. And as always, thank you so much for watching. I will see you in my next one. Bye, guys.